Hi, I'm Dr. Greg Holstrom here at the Florida Center for Back and Neck Pain here in Largo, Florida. Today we are conducting part of a neurological examination, and we are looking at the nerve's ability to feel sensation. In particular, we are looking at joint position sense, which means the ability of the patient to sense movement of the joint. Please close your eyes. Tell me if it's moving up or down.
Up.
Normally, we go through a variety of different joints to see if the patient's ability to be able to determine the movement of the joint is intact. This will give us information in regards to nerve injury, which oftentimes occurs in motor vehicle trauma and whiplash type of accidents. I'm Dr. Greg Holstrom here at the Florida Center for Back and Neck Pain.